Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's your boy Big Dog back with another reaction vid. There we got one. For some reason, man, y'all like tormenting me, so y'all keep requesting me to do like reactions to Dobrik. I still don't know how his name pronounced, if I'm being honest. But his video, so they said pick one, react to it. And they said do the one with Kendall Jenner. So I looked it up. It's him surprising his best friend with a birthday party or something. So. Listen, hey, how bad can it be? You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, he's not giving nobody a Lamborghini. He's not riding around with Kylie Jenner. But then again, he is with fucking Kendall Jenner. She's in this video. She has to be in this video. Because like I typed in David Dobrik and Kendall Jenner, and this is the first video that popped up. She's not in the title, so who knows? But anyway, it can't be that bad, right? Like, it won't make me feel that bad. Start the fucking video.
Holy shit.
You look like you fake it. People are just gonna think I'm faking it.
I know.
Somebody's on it.
Okay, I'm pulling the car over, guys.
Oh god, what's going on?
Is everybody okay? Is everybody okay?
What's going on?
Why are we stalking?
Kendall Jenner DM'd me.
Shut up.
Swear
no,
to God.
No, she didn't.
I swear to God.
Let me see.
What did you say?
I don't know. I haven't opened it yet.
Wait, what?
Why did she
open
DM
it.
You?
I don't know.
Open it.
Click it.
I'm scared.
Open it.
What is it? What is it?
We love you. Can we all be friends?
What?
Oh, yes! My God.
Well, my second night with
can
you
I
guys. What's up, guys? So it's Zane's birthday today, so we're gonna throw him a little birthday surprise. And in order to do that, we're gonna need help from our new friends.
Right,
new friends.
Hi,
new friends.
We had less than 4 hours to plan a surprise birthday party for Zane, and at the top of his wish list was a mechanical bull and a wedding cake. So we had to try our best.
We got it.
We got the bull, guys.
We got the bull.
Of course, you got the cake.
And of course, we couldn't forget the mariachi band standing outside, ready to surprise Zane after his birthday dinner.
Zane with all the girls.
How are you? Happy 26th birthday.
We got you something.
Yeah, are you ready?
Oh, it's a mariachi band!
Listo, cabrones?
Listo!
Yes!
Uno!
Dos!
Tres!
I don't know why I feel so uncomfortable with this. For no reason.
I fucking love it!
We gotta get on that party bus.
What part? Oh my god, no! Where are we going?
Used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. Keep it light, stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preach your
yeah,
song.
Hold on, we'll
cover it now. On TV.
I'm breathing so hard, like I can't fucking breathe.
We're all here to celebrate your birthday.
Dude, I feel like we're in the middle of nowhere. I really don't we just hit you with a bat.
It smells like David's house.
What does that mean? We've all gathered here for your birthday.
This is secret.
You're really nervous.
Go for it.
Surprise!
Oh my god!
Watch me stand in the line.
It's not gonna be a puzzle.
It's a puzzle.
Well, we go, been up and down that road.
every time, huh? This is y'all. There's somebody who watched these videos like, yes, yes, big dog. This is what you're not doing. Yes, I like. They love seeing me tormented. I don't know who you are, but fuck you. I fuck you though. This was an entertaining video, and I like it because it seemed like his friend had a lot of fun. Like, his friend just turned 26. I turned 26 this year. I'm trying to think about what I did. I went and saw Godzilla, I want to say. Yeah, I went and saw Godzilla and I cooked. Yep, I cooked my own birthday dinner. Yeah. Fucking A, man. Yeah. That was my choice, though. Cause listen, bro. I never had a surprise birthday party. I'm actually still waiting on one. It might not happen. I don't want it to happen next year. Or I could if I just completely forget I want a surprise party. But like a surprise party is something like I think I've always wanted because I think it's like when people do shit like that, it's like you. Let me not get too deep in this. Just try to keep this lighthearted and not get into a deep fucking conversation, right? But like this was a very entertaining video. Like him going out to eat. And I probably don't want to go out to eat ever want to go out to eat for my birthday because the only thing I want to eat on my birthday is probably like 7 bad bitches. And some of my mama cooked, or I cooked, and that's it. I don't want to go to no restaurant. Like, as far as doing shit, he wanted a mechanical bull. Fucking white people shit. But then again, who the fuck don't want a mechanical bull at their birthday party? Some fucking mechanical bull. Like, and a wedding cake, I don't know what the fuck that's all about. And like, the party was probably what. Yeah, I probably, they were like, hey, we gotta get this dude off the bus. He is doing too much. that's the, I don't drink, so I would've been sober. And like a lot of people, I'm pretty sure a lot of those people were drunk. So it would've been like bad. I'm being the one sober person, but I still, like, I don't have to be drunk to have fun, believe me. So it's just like, but the party bus is part of the part I think I enjoy the most. Cause it's like, everybody just like they feeling it, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's just like in this movie, just fucking around and shit. Like, but like this was a dope video. Don't ask me to do no more, please. Please don't ask me to do no more. Okay, let me enjoy my simple life that I have right now. I'll be able to do shit like this, just not right now. Okay, so let me enjoy my shit and not feel bad about my shit. Okay. Yeah. So hit the like button, man. Comment down below what your thoughts. Yeah, I'm probably gonna say, hey, do this one. I can show y'all later, bro.